Anyone lived in a pretty howl town by E. E. Cummings. Anyone lived in a pretty howl town with ups so floating, many bells down. Spring, summer, autumn, winter, he sang his didn't, he danced his did. Women and men, both little and small, cared for anyone, not at all. They sold their isn't, they reaped their same. Sun, moon, stars, rain. Children guessed, but only a few, and down they forgot as up they grew. Autumn, winter, spring, summer, that no one loved him more by more. When by now and tree by leaf, she laughed his joy, she cried his grief. Bird by snow and stir by still, anyone's any was all to her. Someone's married, they're everyone's. Laughed their cryings and did their dance. Sleep, wake, hope, and then they said their nevers, they slept their dream. Stars, rain, sun, moon, and only the snow can begin to explain how children are apt to forget to remember with ups so floating many bells down. One day anyone died, I guess, and no one stooped to kiss his face. Busy folk bury them side by side, little by little and was by was. All by all and deep by deep, and more by more they dream their sleep. No one and anyone, earth by April, wish by spirit and if by yes. Women and men, both dawn and ding, summer, autumn, winter, spring, reaped their sowing and went there came. Sun, moon, stars, rain.